There are many types of information that can be contained within an EPS project. The multi-selector allows you to add dozens of these with a single tap. Regardless of what your inventory requirements might be, items can be added to your project individually. Or select a user's defined inventory group, adding a number of items with a single tap. A process list is a tool for creating and completing a simple checklist.